Hello everyone. In earlier videos, we had covered the trek till Hargaon campsite. In this final video of the descent from Kedarkantha, we will see the secret lives of people from Uttarakhand. Check out the beautiful Swargarohini peak on the right. The snow that we had experienced on Christmas Day on the Kedarkantha base camp was not much at the Hargaon campsite, and it was receding due to the heat. We got a final view of the Kedarkantha peak before we went into the woods. As the day progressed, the views of the valley mesmerized us. Sparkling mineral water, anyone? We passed a few hamlets during our way, and I got really envious of some of the houses as they had gorgeous views out of the windows. I discovered a few secrets of the lives of the local villagers. The descent was very quick and steep, and we got some beautiful views of the Himalayas. We had a few co-travelers on the route. As the day progressed, the sun got strong, and I began to unstrap and unbutton myself. We rejoined the route at the trailhead, where one of the routes goes to Judakatalab and the other one to Hargaon campsite. We were going to Sankri now. Thankful towards the local guides who make this route safe and secure for trekkers like us. Go ahead and subscribe to my channel.